Architectural and engineering charity working in the developing world from the UK. The great thing about 10x10 is a snapshot on one day of a big chunk of London. So we get 100 architects or artists, they're each allocated a square in a grid, that's why it's called 10x10. And so in theory, on one day, you've got all these creative people snapping the city as it is on that day, and being in the Shard for the auction itself is absolutely fantastic. It's a huge draw.
Creatively, it gives everybody an opportunity to really enjoy themselves and to produce something worthwhile. In May this year, I went to Burkina Faso at a little town called Gorsi. Burkina Faso has one of the highest illiteracy rates in the world, where they had built a school for secondary school children, and providing the students with a very cool and comfortable building in which to study. And things like 10x10 can provide that.
It was the kind of elemental sense of the water and the River Thames kind of running through London. I suppose that's what's kind of really drawn to me. And somehow trying to express the ephemeral.
By Cannon Street and Walbrook, and I work with free embroidery, so what I'm thinking is doing bits and pieces, and they will literally, the thread will lead into another. In my head it looks really good.
Well, it has very much a very real character of the sort of social London, and it was a very lively, buzzing community. You sort of could really connect with that.
It's nice to be involved in something that I can do what I do and do what I love. Wherever you can help, you can help.
You know, we just want to scale the charity, we want to build capacity, and 10x10 is one of the key fundraising opportunities that we have during the year to do that.